If we could just pinpoint who or what is at the heart of that connection, we can kill two birds with one stone. If we could just pinpoint who or what is at the heart of that connection, we can kill two birds with one stone. If we could just pinpoint who or what is at the heart of that connection, we can kill two birds with one stone. If we could just pinpoint who or what is at the heart of that connection, we can kill two birds with one stone. If we could just pinpoint who or what is at the heart of that connection, we can kill two birds with one stone. If we could just pinpoint who or what is at the heart of that connection, we can kill two birds with one stone. If we could just pinpoint who or what is at the heart of that connection, we can kill two birds with one stone. After 3 years of faithful service, Jack decided to take the bull by the horns and ask his boss for a raise. After 3 years of faithful service, Jack decided to take the bull by the horns and ask his boss for a raise. After 3 years of faithful service, Jack decided to take the bull by the horns and ask his boss for a raise. After 3 years of faithful service, Jack decided to take the bull by the horns and ask his boss for a raise. After 3 years of faithful service, Jack decided to take the bull by the horns and ask his boss for a raise. After 3 years of faithful service, Jack decided to take the bull by the horns and ask his boss for a raise. After 3 years of faithful service, Jack decided to take the bull by the horns and ask his boss for a raise. Thomas always intends to keep his word, but invariably the end result is that he breaks his word. Thomas always intends to keep his word, but invariably the end result is that he breaks his word. Thomas always intends to keep his word, but invariably the end result is that he breaks his word.
Thomas always intends to keep his word, but invariably the end result is that he breaks his word.